Hello everyone, welcome to Nolly Rocky TV. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on wherever you're watching from. Today, my name is Love Ifeanyi, and we are, as we announced last week, that we'll be having some Nollywood veterans on our channel. So today, we are able to introduce some to you guys, and this evening we have one of them with us here. So, and here in the studio I have with me Maria, say hello to them.
Hello everyone, nice to meet you and nice to be back again.
Yeah. So we are going to be introducing our veteran, a very big one and one of the pillars of Nollywood industry. His name is Livinus. Mr. Livinus or Sir?
Sir. Nnochiri.
Okay, Sir. Livinus Nnochiri. So, yes, welcome to Nollywood. So, welcome to Nolly Rocky TV, sir.
Thank you very much. Good evening.
Good evening, sir. Welcome, sir. Sir, today is word, because I'm short of words. I don't even know what to say, because
I can see that.
I can't believe that I'm speaking to you today, honestly. And because I've been a very huge fan of yours, and I have watched so many movies that you featured in. And many of them, they really inspired me, and some of them I cry, some of them I laugh. So today I'm very, very fortunate to have you, speaking to you live, though it's not face to face, but I still feel that it's like face to face that I'm speaking to you today. Yes. Welcome very much. We really welcome you, sir, to honor our invitation to our channel today. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you very much.
So,
you see, one thing is that everything has time.
Yes.
When it is time, everything that is pending will work.
Yes.
Just like you, just like I say, God has a plan that today, this date, we will talk one on one.
Yes. I believe so.
So that is why it is possible.
Yeah. Thank you very much, sir. I really, really appreciate you, honestly. I really appreciate you. So, sir, I hope you don't mind us asking you some questions.
Go ahead.
All right. Thank you, sir, once again. So, we have our first question here is, can you be able to mention how many movies you've featured in Nollywood industry?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. It is difficult to remember anyway.
I know.
I have taken part in more than 120 films. More than 120 films. I can't remember.
Wow.
But I know, I think about 6-7 years ago, when I won my award with City People Magazine.
Wow. Yeah.
I listed up to 126.
Wow!
About 4 years ago, I listed up to 126.
Wow, can you imagine?
But you see, the problem, it is alarming. It is alarming the number of films I have taken part in. But here in Nigeria, you take part in 2 million films, and you don't have a story to go home with.
Uh-huh.
That is the most unfortunate thing here in Nigeria.
Wow.
We work, we don't have... We don't have what they call royalty rights and so many things like that. Whatever you do, whatever you take, after that you leave. And the owners of the film will be enjoying it for life. So that's one of the problems we have.
Wow, that's so sad to hear.
It is.
Wow.
It is.
And honestly, we thought that you guys are really, you know, enjoying the whole show, enjoying the everything, you know.
Well, some people may like to cover up because they are afraid of somebody victimizing them. But at least the Bible says that the truth will set anyone through.
Free.
If you set the truth, you'll be set free, and you'll be free indeed. Wow. That is the fact. That is the fact.
Yeah.
So many people are languishing here. The people who are known faces in the industry.
Hmm.
Even when they are sick, they won't be able to take care of their hospital bills.
Wow.
It is happening here. It still happens. Hmm. Somebody will die and you begin to beg people to contribute money for the person's burial.
Really?
A member of Actors Guild of Nigeria.
Wow.
A member in
that's
Nollywood
so
practice here in Nigeria. I'm telling you, it is appalling.
You know, sir, what my name is Maria. My name is Maria, and I am from a Francophone country, Ivory Coast to prescribe, from Ivory Coast.
Yeah.
So there's something that you say that unfortunately in Nigeria, most old actors and actresses are not really rewarded. But I want to tell you something that in my country, Ivory Coast, you are very well known, you know. Maybe in your country they don't celebrate you much, but in Francophone country, trust me, many Nigerian actors and actresses are celebrated every single day. And we love all of you, all the hard work that some of you are doing, we love. And just to let you know, my mom, she's quite fan of you as well. So, yeah, I just wanted to mention that.
Wow. Honestly, what you just said, honestly, wicked me, because I was looking up, I was looking at all of them, especially the pillars, the people that have given, that have brought the Nollywood industry this far.
He's one of them.
I thought they would have been up there, you know. People celebrate them
all
and
the time.
You know,
They should. So if you're watching us, if you're watching us on our program, and you're wherever country you are from, and you're Nigerian mostly, you have to know to celebrate your own people,
exactly.
Your own actors and actresses.
Yes.
Today we have Sir Livinus with us, and you know, with what he's saying, it really touched my heart. And I believe that you guys that are watching us today, it will touch your heart as well. So African, let us support each other. Let us support our old actors. Let us support our own people. And more we support them, and more we will all grow together.
Yeah. Thank you, guys. So, hello, sir. We want to ask you, being in industry for so long, what are the challenges you faced or you are presently facing in the industry? Hello, can you hear us, sir?
I think there's some
the network in
hello. The line is
it's breaking. We are sorry about that. It's the technical problem.
The line is breaking.
Yeah, we can hear you.
But
now,
can you hear us now?
We can hear you now.
Okay. I was asking you if
Just come back with your question.
Okay. Yeah. I asked you, what are the challenges you faced or you are currently facing in the industry?
Well, challenges are normal in situations in everybody's endeavor, in everybody's field.
Yes.
Like, here are the challenges.
Oh no. We have
it is general.
Okay.
Challenges
the
of,
challenges is general.
The right thoughts in doing our. The challenges of not paying artists enough.
Mm.
Paying artists well.
Yeah.
In fact, in Nollywood, if we say 60%, in Nollywood here in Nigeria, if I'm not mistaken, we are more than 10 million. I'm sure about that.
Yeah.
But out of that, not up to 60, Nollywood financially. That is one of the biggest challenges we have. Then you talk about facilities, where we record films, that is where we use the recording films, mm. you have to try it. Has no... that will augment our efforts to produce good films. I've started to build some of those things, but, you know, does not come easy.
Yeah. Okay, so, sir, I think because of the problem, the network problem. Sir, can you hear me? Oh, no. Okay.
So the viewer, you guys that are watching us at home or wherever you are, just to let you know that we have so little connection.
Hello, sir.
So bear with us and hopefully
we can you hear us?
Find a solution on that, yeah?
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Guys, we are sorry about the network problem. This is from Nigeria, not from here. Actually, it's from Nigeria because
but
you know
we'll
that
make
these
it.
Days
we'll make
there
it.
Are lots of network problem in Nigeria because of what they said.
Yeah.
The
we'll
government.
We'll make it.
We'll make it. Yeah.
We'll make it.
Yeah. Just so.
So you know,
let's continue before
we'll come back.
Yeah, we'll bring him back.
I remember one of his movies that my mom was watching. Mm. And actually, I think one of his movies was one of the first movies that I watched because my mom, I remember in Paris, back in the days, it was those old CD.
Mm.
You know, you will go to the market and then you will see many different Nigerian and Ghanaian CDs on the table.
Okay.
And then my mom bring like, will I say nine of them. So one of the first Nigerian movie that I watched, it was actually a king in it.
Yeah, he normally does.
Yeah, it was actually a king in it. Mm-hmm. And they were doing some kind of like juju, you know, and we Francophone people, like when we watch Nigerian movie, most of the thing is like, it's all about juju. It's all like, if it's not juju, you cry.
Yes.
If you do not cry, you get upset.
Exactly.
So I think, Nigerian movie industry is very, very something. Like,
yes.
It's very something because they can go from crying to love, from love to scary.
Yes.
And now these days, they went to Bollywood on Netflix, at like wherever you are, like wherever you're watching us. If you have Netflix, go on Netflix and type Nigerian movies or African movies. You will see Nigerian actors and actresses now, they are playing Bollywood with those Indian music.
Seriously?
Yeah. There's one Nigerian movie that is called Namaste. Namaste. I can't really remember what it's called, but I know it's Namaste something, and it's on Netflix. So if you got Netflix, go and watch it.
Yes,
it's very nice and it's very funny as
well. Yes. And talking about Nollywood was actually found according to history.
Yeah.
Nollywood was created in the year 1960s. And it became popular in 1990s. So that is when Nollywood, you see that Nollywood has been there for so long. So it became popular. And this man is one of the men that...
Livinus. Yes.
He is one of the men that have put Nollywood where he is today. So he's a very... old and one of the pillars but I'm still surprised.
When you say he's very old,
he's very old in the industry. That's what I
in
mean.
The industry.
Sorry.
Yeah,
he's very old in the industry. He has been there for decades, and I'm still surprised. I still feel so sad hearing him talk. Honestly, please guys, we need to celebrate these people. We need to celebrate them because they have put in so much.
But that's funny to hear that, because trust me, in Ivory Coast, many people know him. And I don't know probably if he was in Ivory Coast or if he was a foreign actor, he will be celebrated a lot because, I mean, he just said to us that he have played more than 226 movies. And that's just 4 years ago. That's just 4 years ago. So if you have to think about from the time he started the movie until now, 2021.
You can imagine how many movies he has
more than 500 or 1,000 movies. And and also we have to be proud of people like that because even at that time, now that they are still
hello.
Oh, we have him now, guys.
Hello, sir
Livinus. Welcome back.
Welcome back. We lost you.
We made it. So the question that she was asking you, sir, So the question that she was asking you, sir, is that when did you started the Nollywood movie? Is that correct?
Yeah, the question was the challenges.
Oh, the challenges.
That's
sorry.
What he was saying before the network just cut him off.
So,
sir, can you hear us?
Okay.
So you didn't finish with the challenges you were telling us about before the
challenges that you are facing in the Nollywood industry.
Yes, I was talking about when you talk of financial elements, the challenge here, most actors are not paid well. Talk about facilities to use, making things. People are just struggling on their own.
Yeah.
There's no support from individuals, no support from the government. Just recently, like from state government and other union, changing the rules. And you know, political it doesn't come that easy. Political gift to promise and wait till the time. So there are so many of those reports. As an individual, that not of all these things, you know, affect individuals. Of course, you walk like elephants and eat like an ant. Like I mentioned, really, I mean, things are done like this man, but it is not. All those things are challenges we have. Sometimes it's people who just come out with some things that they just want their faces to show. See some who are just coming to snatch jobs from
Well, guys, you have heard what he's telling us about the challenges he's facing, the ones he faced and the ones he's currently facing right now in the Nollywood industry.
Yeah.
So please, if you have anything to say about it, we need your feedback. We need your feedback, please, guys. What do I need to say? Email us on RockyTv.
Or you can just write a comment. You can go ahead and write a comment and we'll definitely get back to you as soon as possible.
Sir, we want to ask you, you featured in Detective Kumba, right?
Sorry?
You featured in Detective Kumba.
Yes.
Okay. So I want to ask, when you were called to feature in the movie, the script you received, were you expecting that kind of script?
That kind of script?
Yeah, the kind of script you received. How do you feel when you see the script?
Oh, well, whenever you are called for a job as an actor,
yeah,
you expect to see the script. Whatever script you see, whatever script you get,
yeah,
you go through it, that will tell you exactly what you're doing.
Okay.
Any kind of script can come, that script wasn't a surprise. It wasn't a surprise because we have people writing different stories.
Yeah.
In fact, that kind of story is the kind of story you want to do it often and often and often. That kind of story that is challenging.
Yeah.
Okay. No, so when I immediately got that story, I said, I'm glad to see it. I'm glad to see it. I said, yes, this is exactly the kind of thing that somebody needs to do. Because it gives you challenge, brings you to yourself, makes you want to do, put in your face so that anywhere that you just want to.
Yeah, okay.
So is there something that we need to tell the viewer,
okay,
about the detective Kumba, that is one of the movies that
he featured in
which year?
That was 2019.
So guys, you can go on YouTube and watch that movie.
At Nolly RockyTV and watch Detective Kumba.
Very funny and very nice.
Yes.
So watch it.
So, do you have any questions for
me? So, Sir Livinus, would I say, as a Francophone person, I want to ask you a question. Advice and question probably at the same time. What would you tell a young person that want to go into acting? What advice will you tell the person, or you can give to the person?
Hello, sir. Can you hear us?
Yeah, it's like so many people are talking at the background there.
Oh.
But there's only one who has to expect from them. Come out here and tell us that we'll understand you.
Oh, okay. Okay, we will... sorry for that. We're trying to find a solution about it.
Okay, sir. She asked, what advice do you have to give to if someone wants to join the Nollywood industry?
Yeah.
The advice you want to give to them?
To help, and to, you know, just divide the street and so that they get up to all, everybody will smile because our name is there.
It's true.
We have to talk about the camera, for the actor and everybody. So it is always a teamwork. We come together, put ideas together. So if you have your talent and you are respected, then you pray to God. Pray to God because whatever you are doing in that, without God, that the Christians are real. They're like, God is the beginning, God is the end. Pray that God will do you right. Pray that God will change you to the right place.
Amen. Yeah.
Because you see, so many coming because you just want to buy them in time.
Yeah.
Don't know why they're there.
Yeah.
None of them are trying to think. So, that is the answer. You must be expecting, you must be your talent.
Yeah.
Then, God, will come as you move on.
Thank you very much, sir, for all your contributions and for all the questions you answered so far. I have another one question about...
and still, then I got another one for him as
well. Yeah. Still on the Detective Kumba, I just want to ask you this one question. Were you treated well? Were you happy how you were treated during that production?
Anyway, somebody like me, I will always tell you the truth.
Yeah.
No matter what you call. The producer is there with you, if I'm not mistaken. Many times I have to follow up with how they manage the production.
Okay.
Because like I say, production is a chief.
Yes.
Yeah.
Then when you come together, you make sure you help and get the good thing out.
Exactly.
Now, we have challenges during that time. We have challenges of surprise depression.
Okay.
We have challenges of growth.
Mm-hmm.
We have challenges of so many things. Producer is aware. In most cases, I'll shout at them, I remember clearly the thing you thought you did. Today, I did my last two things.
Wow.
And that's just it. We had no location at all. Just managed.
Wow.
Just managed. And that means that people need to be over there. Don't know what they are doing. So many of them just come to the film industry because maybe they look around and they don't find anything.
It's true.
When you ask someone to play his or her role well, no, they won't. If you talk too much, they talk too much, next time they say that and you talk.
Wow.
And your trouble is because you don't put it to work well.
What do you think that we can do to
correct it?
To correct that, because it's always good to have feedback, you know. Like, sometimes director can ask the actors and actresses to do something, but then it's always good to give some feedback so that the person can correct for the future. So what do you think that probably the director can correct next time?
Do you hear us? Are you with us?
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah, she asked, what do you think we can do to correct that impression of maybe some people are not organized when they are making any production, you know, all that. What do you think we can do, or Nollywood producers, actors, and directors can do to correct that?
If you talk things from generalize now.
Yes.
If you try to produce, know what you want. If you have a script,
look
through your script.
Okay.
Know what your script is. Know what your script demands from actors, what your script demands from costumes, what your script demands from makeup, what your script demands from props.
Okay.
From location people. You know, when you know what your script demands from others, make sure you stick to it.
Okay. Okay.
Because some of the problems we have here is you write very good stories, but when it comes to supporting them, you fall short of it.
Okay.
That is the problem. The only thing the only way out is if you are working on a circumstance like those are things you have lost. You come home, you want to work here, you know what you want. Okay. When you come here, you will be dismayed. Somebody might say, somebody will tell you know how to get it. But that is not going to discover that you go into a hitch. I remember the place we used as my office was not really an office.
Wow.
Okay.
The computer is there, you can access to it. It wasn't really an office.
Okay.
You have to make to what they are. Why? Because those of the 90s, the whole production did not put in their best.
Wow.
And that is the truth.
Yeah. Thank you very much for sharing that with
Thank
us.
Thank you very much for sharing it with us. Yes. And viewers, please, you guys have heard what he said, that producers should know what they want from the production, and they should read their script to know the kind of equipment or the kind of location or whatever props they need in any production. So guys, you've all heard it from the horse's mouth. This is one of the pillars of Nollywood industry.
And he also said that working as a team is very important.
Yeah.
So producer should know that working as a team is important. Not only one person should work, but all of you as a group should be working together, and make sure as well that everybody have safe place to work.
Exactly.
And you know, understand each other, work with each other, one hands together, not something that will make other people uncomfortable or difficult for another person. Because even though some of them, they're all actors and actresses, but they have different mindsets, they work differently, and they have different needs. So it will be, I mean, I am not an actress, but like what Sir Livinus just said, if I'm part of a team, I would like something that it helped me to do my work correctly.
Yes.
But if I have something that I cannot do my work correctly, or some script that I don't even understand, how will I be able to work? How would I be able to, you know, to continue that? So, yeah.
All right. Thank you very much, sir. We really, really appreciate your, you honoring our invitation today. And we hope we're going to call you soon again for you to tell us more. And by that time, we believe that the network problem will be resolved, and we can have a full face of yours talking to us face to face.
You can see us, we can see you.
So that you can see us and we can see you as well. We all really honor you, sir. Thank you very much. We appreciate you, and God keep blessing you and keeping you alive for us, because we love you so much.
Yeah, there is one last thing I want to say.
Okay, sir.
This time all I have said, I respect my film
maker. Yeah, thank you.
I have loved it. I appreciate them. You know, we, like I said, we lack so many facilities. Yet, we produce things that the world will watch.
Yes.
And they say, yes, you know, we are trying.
Yes, so.
We don't have help from anybody.
Mm-hmm.
Our government don't help us.
It's true.
Individuals are struggling to get these things. As we are managing, we still shun out beautiful things.
Yes,
so.
Yeah.
So I say, may God bless you.
Amen.
And let people like you succeed for us. We need help.
Yes, so.
We need help.
We know.
We know that there's room for something. Day.
Yes.
But at least we are old enough to have grown above this five meter. So I want to use the opportunity to rectors, producers, actors, and so on and so forth. I love them. God bless you there.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Every Francophone country love Nigerian movie. We love Nollywood movie. Most all the actors and actresses. I mean, I believe you're Igbo.
Igbo, yes.
So there's one word that I will say to you in Igbo is kashifo.
Kashifo. Sir, did you hear that? She said kashifo, sir.
Well, I say kashifo.
All right, sir. Thank you very much. We hope to hear from you soon, sir. Bye-bye, sir.
Bye.
Bye. We love you. Bye.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.
Bye.
So, wow. That was our great man. I can't believe, honestly. Today, my mind is like doing ten-ne-ne, like my heart was pumping because this man is my... I love him.
Say it if you don't say it.
I love him. He's one of the men I'm looking up to, you know. Yeah. As when I was growing up, you know, he was active, very much active, even up to today. I can't believe, even sometimes I ask myself, this one doesn't get old. Yeah. He look exactly like the way I used to know him.
And also, he's a hard-working person.
Yeah.
He's a very
hard worker.
I mean, no matter what situation he is, he will do his job. Because, do you remember, we were trying everything to get him
to
on
get
set?
Him.
Guys, let me tell you something. Mm-hmm. We tried everything to get him on set.
Mm-hmm.
While he was working
yes.
in his own job, he was trying his best to get on
set with us.
We try everything and we make sure that he come on this platform for you guys. So do you see how much
he's a
hard
very lovely man,
person
a very
he is
man. But honestly, yeah. Nigerians, please let's celebrate.
Me, I don't understand Nigerian people.
Let's celebrate.
I don't understand you guys. You should celebrate your own actors and actresses. No matter wherever. You know what? The fact that you're watching us today right now, wherever you are, Canada, Japan, Korea, America, celebrate your actors.
Exactly.
If there's any actors and actresses that you like, put the pictures on Facebook
especially
and say how much you love the person,
them.
You know. Trust me, it will get somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Social media is big.
Mm-hmm.
Anything you put on social media, it will go viral.
Yes.
So do you see when you celebrate somebody and the person see, there's somebody there that is celebrating me.
Mm-hmm.
The person
they'll
will
be happy. And they
the
will live long
will be
for us because
happy,
we need them.
You know?
We need them in the movie industry to keep making us happy, making us jolly, jolly. Our heart is feeling my own life feeling. Can't you see I was shaking when I was talking to
you? Like I say to you,
I don't even know what to say.
There's a movie, you watch, some of his movie you watch, you will cry. Some of his movie you watch, you will be
you will
like,
laugh.
What is that? Some of the movie you watch, you will laugh.
Some of themselves, you will even swell at him. You will swear, he said this man, he's a wicked man, he's a bad man, because he normally is a wicked dream as well.
So there you go, guys.
So
come
guys,
on.
Honestly,
you know, unity is by working together. Unity is by working together. It's by recognizing our own people. And we African people, I say it and I will always say it, celebrate your own people. Celebrate your own people. Recognize your own people. Be proud of your own people. You know, when we work as a team, when we celebrate each other, we achieve a lot and we move far away.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
So guys, you guys that are watching us, share this. This today, you need to share it.
Yes,
you need
so
to share
please.
With your family, with your friend. You need to share it with everybody. This need to go viral. So if you are watching us, by the time you finish watching this, share it. Send it to everybody you know.
And comment.
Comment. And tell
and
us what you like. Yeah.
No.
Tell us what do you think
like
about
this.
Our program. Look, today we bring one of the biggest Nigerian
actors in
our platform with you. Tell us what... Tell us how you feel. Are you impressed of us? You know?
Yes.
Tell us everything, and then more you tell us, more you write comment, more we will bring beautiful and fantastic stuff to you.
Yes. So guys, thank you very much for staying tuned. Like Maria said, is it Maria's before? ogwara sa Livinus kachifo ngwakwa no kachifo kwa no obachi nke tata ai gafuko unu later and the I love run I from unu chani ne na anya kachi born ro
kachi born ro au revoir.
Au revoir.
Au revoir.
Right? Yeah. Au revoir.
Au revoir.
Oh my God. Oh no, honestly, this is fun, but I was shaking.
Congratulations.